The Bible says, blessed be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus, who has blessed us in Christ with all spiritual blessing in the heavenly places. May I simply say, Micah, you are blessed with the blessings of the Lord, and you are gifted. May the good Lord continue blessing you.